In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix plastic containers that leak. Life is full of broken things that need fixed. Now, most of these plastic containers are made out of polyethylene or polypropylene. Plastics like these have to be melted together. They cannot be glued. Now, to make sure I've got enough plastic to fill in the gaps, I'll remove some plastic from a place that doesn't need the plastic. Then I'll add the plastic to the places that do need the plastic. Here's a big hole, so I do need a little extra plastic. Just keep working it until the hole's gone. Now here's a really big hole. I'll start working the plastic in, then I'll get some more plastic to really fill it in. Now when I do this, it's not gonna be pretty like it was when it was new, but this is a watering can. I just need it to hold water. Now here's the one that's really leaking bad. Now you don't wanna push too hard on it because this is pretty thin plastic. And the more you practice, the better you'll get. Once you get the technique down, you'll be amazed at what you can fix. Now, thicker plastic, you're gonna have to use a little bit of a different technique. This plastic barrel is really thick plastic. It holds hundreds of gallons of water. I use this one to catch rainwater. While I'm working on it, I'll put the water in another container or water the garden like I'm supposed to be doing right now. But things break and you gotta fix them. But you do have to keep the beans happy. So all the water's drained out of here, so we'll go ahead and fix the container. So I put this arrow on here to know where it was leaking. So I set it out in the sun to get everything all dried up. Now with a hot soldering iron, go ahead and lay it in, and you're gonna have to lay it in pretty heavy. Just let the plastic flow around the tip. Now if it doesn't flow together, you're gonna have to push it together. Make sure there's plenty of plastic going back into that hole. This thick barrel is gonna have to hold hundreds of pounds. So once we're done, instead of having leaks, you now have a watering can that doesn't leak. So now instead of leaking water everywhere, you can put the water on the plants. And that precious water is gonna go where you need it to go. So now when we turn the water on, instead of leaking, it'll hold the pressure. And now we can do more important things like water the garden. Well, I appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.